When we started 4 years ago and I presented the first feasibility studies and my ideas, I was told this will never work.
We were looked as if we were crazy. I mean, 3D printing a titanium shell for a mass manufactured product is truly something unique.
I had never heard of a titanium hearing aid ever before. It had been an option, but only seldomly used and unadvertised in the past.
I'm especially proud of the ultra-thin titanium shell, which is much more reliable than compared acrylic shells at the same wall thickness.
Titanium is almost unbreakable by hand. It's that strong, and imagine that on a thickness of only 0.2 millimeters.
This was the first time that I had ever seen an entire product platform built from titanium, so I knew that we were trailblazers in this design.
In addition, we developed an IP68 rated hearing instrument, which is dust and humidity resistant.
It is truly that titanium allows us, with the new design possibilities, with a much thinner wall thickness and the new technology of 3D printed titanium, to build super discreet devices for many more people around the world.
Design to me is when you can look at something and immediately see its value. The Virtobi titanium is the quintessential example of design.
The red dot logo reminds me of a little cherry. This is the cherry on my personal Virtobi titanium cake.